When I was a kid, I dreamed of being a race car driver. Even though life has taken me on a surreal and unexpected journey, two things have remained constant: my mates and my beast. My car has been like a campfire to me and my friends.
It's always been about friendship, and that's how you'd sum that car up.
You can develop a relationship with a car. There's not a lot of room for bonding with objects and even people sometimes. I think that's tragic.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's probably the most dangerous form of motorsport there is.
I'm breaking in a horse. I feel like every day both horses are learning, me and the car.
Okay, 10 left, flying, finish, stay on it.
I think if we just do exactly what we did yesterday and don't try and be heroes, we'll finish somewhere that's halfway decent.
So 600 horsepower and leaf springs.
Are you mad?
I didn't think I was.
If you put all the blood, sweat, and tears into this car, you wouldn't have hit the tree.
That car is an important part of your history. It's an important part of your identity. You can't bail on that.
It's about keeping the bond, you know, and feeling that youth.